for me, independence is freedom of mind, faith in my words, and belief in my soul.
Freedom to me means I have choices without the limits of bias, stigma, or social pressure. I can be what I want to be. If I choose a particular career or a partner or a hobby, I should have the space and liberty to participate or practice what I choose.
Freedom for me is the right to express, think, and feel without fear of any consequences or backlashes.
Independence for me is, I would say, freedom of speech, right to food, right to dress up, right to express ourselves each day, every day, without any hesitation.
How developed we are after 72 years of independence? I think we are good. We are in a good space, but still plenty to go. We are a young country, and I believe we only have few decades before we lose this advantage.
I think lot of things has happened during the 72 years in terms of infrastructure, in terms of technology. Lot of development has taken place, but I think in terms of mindset and thought process, we are still the same. There are still many cases happening, on rape cases are happening.
Right now, there are a lot of things happening in the country, lot of unrest, incidents like lynching. So these are clearly not very good signs for the keeping the unity and integrity intact.
We live in the world's most diverse country. And with me, there are so many people who have settled down from all parts of the country. Yet, the identity of India remains ingrained in its diversity. And if we want to remember our own identity and preserve it, we have to preserve its diversity.
So I think it's high time, especially youngsters, let's get together, join hands, and move towards a more progressive and better India. Thank you.